Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do the super cool vintage flower nail art, which is super easy to do. So you have to start off with a base coat, which is really important because you don't want yellow stains in your nails. Now it's time to paint your nails with 2 coats of a gray polish. Now, for making the flowers, you have to take a big donut tool and some neon pink polish, and you have to do big dots. And remember, these don't have to be perfect. Now, with a small dotting tool, we're going to start outlining the flowers. Oh, you can use a striper if you want. Now, for making the leaves, you have to take some green polish and a medium-sized dotting tool, and you have to do 2 lines per flower. Now, this step is optional, but I took a small dotting tool and started doing little random dots all over my nails. Now, I painted my index and pinky fingernails with 2 coats of a gray polish, and then I made a big, big dot on the top of my nails. Finish with a fast drying top coat to blend everything together, and you're done! Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to show me your recreations. Bye!